Greetings, friends. Once again, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Friends, today in this video, we are going to talk about the link payments with invoices option. People also refer to this as bill-wise payment. What is link payments with invoices or bill-wise payment and why is it needed? The name gives you an idea that it is about paying bill-wise. Many businesses which run on lending transactions, be it a wholesaler, distributor or a retailer, when they need to make payments or receive payments, so the bill-wise payment option gives them the facility to take the payment entry against the bills and transactions for which the payment is being made. If the payment entry is done without linking it to the invoice, later on it would be difficult to figure out which payment was made against which invoice. The invoices for which the payment is done and which invoices still have the payment pending. To ease out this problem, Vyapar gives you this grand feature of bill-wise payment. Without any delays, let's look at how it is to be used, and we will also learn about its benefits. To do this, first of all, you have to go to the settings option from the left menu. Over here, you will select transaction settings. Towards the bottom, you will see an option to link payment to invoices. You need to enable this. Along with this, if you also want to add due dates to the invoices, for that you can enable the option due dates and payment terms. For time being, we have enabled both the options. Firstly, I will show you if you turn on link payments with invoices, you will see a status column for all transactions. Like over here, you can see the status column helps us with details like whether the payment is already done, partially paid or if it is unpaid. If you have used due dates in the transaction, so over here, you will even have an update on how many days the invoice has been overdue for. Over here, we also want to tell you that if any of the invoices is partially paid, but for the remaining payment, the bill is still overdue. So in that case, in the status, you will still see it has overdue. You can see that this particular party has many of the payments as unpaid or overdue. So let's see how this works. For example, let's say that today we received 35,000 rupees from this party, and we have a lending transaction with them. So for this payment, we will take a payment entry. For this, you need to click on more option and click on payment in, or else you can press the shortcut key Alt plus I. Now you need to select the party name. After that, select the payment type. Other fields like description, date and receipt number too can be entered. Now in the received box, you need to take the entries of all the amounts received. Like over here, we are receiving 35,000 rupees. After that, need to click on the link payment button on the left. Here you'll see that the parties all pending and unpaid invoices along with their balance amount is present on the list. Now, Vyapar gives you two options here. First, if you want, you can click on the auto link button and link the payments. This will link your received amount equally to the invoices. But auto link will link your oldest invoices first, as it is mentioned over here. And the second option gives you the facility to link the invoices as per your need. For this, you need to click on the reset button. Now from the list, you need to select the invoices that you want to link. Alongside, if the pending invoice list is long, you can use the search option given on the top to find any particular invoice. As and when you select the invoice, the balance too would be visible at the bottom, stating the details of the amount still to be adjusted. Once the unused amount is zero, you can understand that the entire amount of 35,000 rupees is linked to the invoices. Now you need to click on the Done button. Now you'll be able to see another option named Payment History. This means that in future, you can open any payment entry and check against which invoice this particular payment was adjusted. The biggest advantage of this is that there won't be any confusion between you and your party regarding payments, because you'll always have the entire data. And then you need to click on the save button. If you want, you can share this receipt with the party. Once you close it, you'll be able to see that the party's maximum invoice status has been changed to paid from unpaid, partial and overdue. So you can see it is very easy to link any payment to the invoices and keep a record of bill-wise payments. And you can manage the lending part very easily. Similarly, you can link multiple payments with payment in, multiple payments with a sale invoice or multiple purchase to payment out or multiple payment outs to purchase. So pick up your laptop, open Vyapar and yourself try out the link payment with invoices feature. We hope that you liked the video. So please like the video and share it with your merchant friends. If you need any Vyapar related details or if you are facing any problem, you can call us or WhatsApp us. Our contact information is available on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyapari!